Semicell and methylcellulose medium, such as MethoCult or ClonaCell, must be thoroughly mixed prior to use to ensure a homogeneous mixture and best results for your assay. To mix, shake the bottle vigorously for at least 1 minute. You should see the medium become opaque with bubbles. If required, add cytokines or other desired supplements first and then shake thoroughly. Wait for the bubbles to dissipate. And then you can aliquot the medium into working volumes using a blunt end needle and syringe. Do not use a pipette. Methylcellulose medium is viscous and will stick to the inside of the pipette, causing a dispensed volume to be inaccurate. Add the appropriate volume of concentrated single cell suspension. Mix by shaking vigorously for at least a minute. For smaller aliquots, mix by vortexing for about 4 seconds. Wait for the bubbles to dissipate. And then plate the sample using a blunt end needle and syringe. If you have any questions about working with semicellular methylcellulose medium, such as MethoCult or ClonaCell, please contact technical support.